Good morning. Well, yesterday marked the day the king of rock and roll, Elvis Presley, would have turned 80. A special celebration was held at Graceland in Memphis. Elvis's daughter, Lisa Marie, and ex-wife, Priscilla, joined in on the festivities to cut the cake.
We're here today, obviously, to celebrate Elvis's 80th birthday. It's so hard to believe, 80 years old. And it makes us realize, you know, how young he was when he passed, but what he left us with, his legacy, his music, his movies, and how he lived his life being here at Graceland. It's to share this with you has really been very rewarding for all of us.
And here in Tucson, Little Anthony's Diner on Broadway and Cole broke out a special King of Rock and Roll theme menu, which means they got the blue suede burger, some Love Me Tenders, and Elvis's favorite fried peanut butter and banana sandwich, which I hear is pretty good. I'm Stella Inger. Hope you join us tonight at 5, 6, and 10. You can join the conversation at KGun9.com, Facebook, and Twitter. Have a great day.